use your brain instead of your brawn, you could still figure it out. This coop is 8 feet wide by 12 feet long. Ended up being a little heavier than I expected. I can kind of move it by this rope. It definitely takes a bit of effort for me. I can just barely get those back wheels up by lifting the back, but definitely a little hard on my back. What do you do when it's pushing your limits a little bit on the weight? You use tools.